Zero, can we watch Teen Titans Go?
Hell no! I rather watch Toad the Musical than that shit on my TV. Okay, I take it back, but still better than Teen Titans Go. Zero! What is wrong, Silver? There a creepy girl scary me. What does she look like? She is a blonde lynx with a black hat. Oh, that is my wife, Liana.
Your wife?
Yeah. Sorry. She loved to scare people half to death.
Well, it's not going to happen again.
What a message!
Yeah.
That never gets old.
Liana, I told you to stop scaring new people.
Come on, Zero, I'm just having fun.
I'm sorry again, Silver. It's okay.
It's fun scaring you, Silver.
Well, it's not going to happen again this time.
What a message!
Oh, how did I not see that coming?
Did I do good, Mommy?
Yeah, that's my baby girl.
Yay! Thank you, Mommy!
Did I forget to tell you we have a daughter who wants to be like her mother? You think?
Can we watch Teen Titans Go now?
Fuck no!
I win again.
This is fucking why I don't play Smash Brothers with you, Werner.
Who is at the door?
Hey there, guys, I want to ask.
No.
No, you don't, Zero. Whom I'm asking you, I'm forcing.
Why are you forcing me?
Because you own me.
I own you? What the fuck do I own you?
Me and Cream are Pixel's babysitters, so if you say no, Pixel will become upset. If you love Pixel, you will do it.
Fine, what do I have to do?
You will join my Sonic fan club. Welcome to the first Sonic fan club meeting.
I hate my life.
You're not the only one.
Scarlet, what are you doing here?
It's because Emily joined the Sonic fan club, and she wants me to join with her. What about you?
Amy forced me because she Pixel's babysitter.
Alright, the first thing we're going to do is to capture Sonic. What would happen if he got away? Don't worry, I put traps all over the park.
Wait. Since when you put traps in the park, and what happened to the people who got trapped in it?
Oh boy, I can't wait to play the Switch. The fuck? How did I get up here?
Got you, Sonic. Got you, Sonic. Got you, Sonic.
What the fuck is a Sonic?
Nothing. Okay, we're at one of the traps.
How you know this trap will work?
I have chili dogs as the bait. There is no way he can't fall for it. Yes, we finally got Sonic.
Hello, can somebody get me down from here, please?
The fuck?
Congratulations, you caught a Toadsworth. Would you like to name it?
Fuck you, Zero.
You name it, fuck you, Zero.
Next trap. Okay, here's the next trap.
This won't work.
How you know, Miss Scarlet?
Well, Cream 1, that is that old design.
And 2, our dad is not fucking pink. Sonic will never fall for it.
Don't worry, I'm coming to save you, buddy.
You were saying, Zero?
Note to self, never let Sonic play Sonic Colors.
I finally caught Sonic this time.
How did I fucking get in here?
Damn it, Burger, you fucking ruined my trap.
Well, excuse me, princess.
Who fucking put traps in the park?
Whatever, next trap. Okay, third time the charm. You coming too, Mr. Burger?
Yeah, it's because it's safer with you guys.
Okay. Okay, now we finally got Sonic.
Help me, please!
What is that?
It's ugly, that what it is.
Oh, it's you guys. I thought you guys was that black hedgehog that trapped me.
Shadow? Shadow? Ain't something is wrong with Shadow.
What happened?
I don't know. We was just watching TV, and then this happened.
Wait, something is happening.
Is something wrong, Mr. Zero?
I sense bullshit.
Well, next trap.
Well, at least it couldn't get any worse.
Okay, everyone, we try, but we failed. Let's try again tomorrow. Oh man, I still didn't get Sonic. Oh well, I'm going to take a nap.
Hey lady!
What is it?
Zero texts me. He says he can't wait for the next 20 trap super.
But how he know it's going to be 20 traps tomorrow? Unless...
Oh, you motherfucker!
Oh, hell, hell, hell!